14b says solve 5w minus 8 over 3 equal to 4w plus 2. You have 5w minus 8 over 3 equal to 4w plus 2. And that will give you, cross multiplying, you have 3 into 4w plus 2 is equal to 5w minus 8. That is 12w plus 6 equal to 5w minus 8. This going over will be 12w minus 5w equal to minus 8 minus 6. 7w equal to minus 14. W will be minus 14 over 7, and that will be minus 2. So that is it for W in B.